Aisha. That would work. That would be a good plot line for Russ. Maybe he was captured by Nurgle somehow in this attack. What if Nurgle gets a hold of the Silent King Shard and locks it up with Sashnir, Aisha, and then even Russ, Valdor, pull away? I mean, that could work. Maybe that is the plan. I just feel like they wouldn't...